playing FNAF 2. It's fun last episode. Bonnie did and beat my one, but he got a little triggered over this. And Fred not doing that much faucet videos and wasn't having him on the channel much, but then bringing him back and then having him on the channel and then bringing him back. And yeah, I'm doing night two. Steal the night guard batteries! Wait, no, I'm the night guard in this! I might be getting my batteries stolen by myself. Well, let's continue from where Bonnie left off! Oh crap, that's all we're trying to do!
By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location. We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know? And the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would call the system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always sinking, and it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
I just heard myself. Where am I? I just heard myself saying hi. Where am I? Oh, you see me? Where did I go? Where is me? What? I hear movement. I'm scared. Me, help me. Wait. Me, help me. What? I'm scared. Because I am singing. you want to know, Mingle move backwards. Okay, come on, Freddy. Hello! Come dashing through the fence. The story makes no sense. Okay, sorry, but I'm not remembering. So Foxy doesn't scare me because I know why I do. I know why Foxy attacked in my guard. Because I did it before. And yeah, I wanted him to be in the night guard position. After seeing what Foxy does. Crazy. I'm